Hello, YouTube. Here's another one for you. So, doing someone new, Miss Jessica Simpson. So, y'all knew it was coming. I just did Xtina. I've been doing Britney Jean. It's only right. You got to add the pop princesses of the, late 90s, early 2000s. So, Jessica Simpson. So for me, I've never gotten to any of her albums. I only know her for, the singles and then of course her shooting. But I know she's such a powerhouse vocalist, so that I just don't understand why she hasn't returned to singing. Because I mean, like, don't get me wrong, Jessica will always be the most paid because Mama paid till the day she died with her shoe collection. But I just remember her, you set my soul at ease. Dun, 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 you. Or I remember that song with Bow Wow, Irresistible, something like that. But last song I remember is, I'm pretty sure that everybody knows, is like, With You. When she was married to Nick. And so, which I still think With You was such a very quintessential, like, pop song. And I think because she has, I feel like she's retired from singing. I feel like people don't give With You as just props because, just that whole song is just so, it's like fresh air to me. With you, take me like you save me, like nobody else. Now I can be myself. Anyway, so I'm like, well, let me check out that album and see what it's giving. So I don't know if it's gonna be a journey or not, y'all. I don't know. We're gonna see. But there's a track, because I've heard, Sweetest Sin, I've heard With You, because those are the singles, but I've never listened to anything else, like, off of her, like, albums. So I said, let me check this out. This song is called My Way Home. So let's see what it's giving. Let's see if we're gonna do a journey or it's just gonna be what it is. Okay, Jessica. So, now, okay, give me a little R&B. Okay, let's go. Snapping, snapping, snapping. Both sleeping on Jessica. Like, girl, where you at? Jessica people, Jessica people. Y'all need to tell homegirl to come on back to the studio because we missing this. Oh, wow, there's so much to, like, cover. Okay, like, so clearly she's still in, at the time, and, just La La Land with Nick. So, and because of her, past, of how, she was a virgin until she married Nick. So it's like, this album was just like, quintessential of her womanhood, because, she was able to, experience different experience of womanhood and all that is of being a woman, So she definitely is letting it be known that, Mama is trying to find her way home with her man. So, but I mean, she just going in. And I'm the lover of your soul. deep inside this man that I know. Like, she just going in. Let's go. Come on. I've said it once. I can't remember which record I said it on, but on Rich Reaction, I said it on. But you can tell when a woman is in love. When a woman is in love, this is what you get. I mean, mama is singing about her man. Do you hear me? She is singing about her man. I will promise you I am. Woo! Come on. And so, and even then, I love her, you know, that call and response. That's I need and I want him. Yes. Come on, let's go. Who's in charge of the girls? Now, we all know Christina, Xtina got divorced for days. I don't know. Jessica about to take up. Who in y'all drive to the car? Who in charge of the girls vocally? Is it Christina or Jessica? Because baby, I don't even think I can do that. I don't even know if I can sustain a note that long. Oh my God. This need to be a TikTok challenge. Y'all start the TikTok challenge. My Way Home or Jessica Simpson challenge. This need, because who doing this? I don't even know if I can do this. Through his eyes, I'll find my way home. I'll find my way home. I'll find my way home. Oh. I can't do it. I don't even know how long that was. That had to be like over 20 seconds. Wow. 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 TikTok challenge. Y'all better get to it. Y'all get Jessica back in the studio. That's all I need to know. That's all I need to say. Get her back in the studio. That's gone on the playlist for me. That's tens across the board. But just vocally. Vocally, mama just straight slayed everything. Okay. Y'all drop down in the comments and let me know, should I do a reaction to this, like a journey of this album? Like, y'all drop down in the comments and let me know, like, what is this album giving? So, you know, Sweetest Sin, I actually was a fan of. I actually, your skin upon my skin will be the sweetest sin. So, I did like that. And I love With You. Like, should I do this journey or not? Y'all drop down in the comments and let me know. Like, but this song right here, this song slap. And just that vocal right there, that 20-second sustained note. Oh, yeah. No, that's 10s. Because who else doing that these days? I'll wait. Y'all drop that in the comments. And I will catch y'all for the next one.